think I did desert rooms, right? Yeah, so I need to go here, and then out there. I guess up here. Alright, desert ruins. What do we got? Yeah, this region has gates blocked by, egg requirements. That's interesting. Tricky! Trisket! Oh, you heard that. You're not super deaf. Uh-oh. Move this dog.
Yet another daredevil adventurer has come to rob our catacombs of loot.
Let's
hope you're made of tougher stuff than the last guy. If you can survive the trials of our catacombs and answer my riddle, we will give you a prize befitting your efforts. Here is my riddle. I am a vessel without hinges, lock, or lid. Yet, within my walls, a golden treasure is hid. What am I?
A jar? Seems like a jar. No sarcophagus.
Don't try to answer the riddle now.
Ah,
you'll need
perfect.
To save your breath to survive the trial.
Okay, that's funny. Alright, going down. Nope. Can I kill you? Oh, this is regular. Oh, that'll kill me if I go down there, I think. Ah. Okay, so I can't do anything with this person now, I guess. Wait. Is it up here, Gardas? Damn it. Crap. What? Okay. Wow. So that's rapid fire. Something's going on there. Is someone causing that? Do I have to come back here or can I do it now? Let's save. Okay. So they got a high frame start. Still, I don't know how to kill you. I gotta charge you guys. That's fine. Don't worry. That, open that. No! Woo-hoo. Good lord. That's fine. Oh shit, this again. Oh shit! Wait, did I get hit or is that bad? Did I take damage from landing on that liquid? Back here. Holy crap. Alright. Sorry, please, I gotta go. The button. Okay. Oh, this again? Okay, I don't like the falling rocks area. It was like splash damage. Just need to take a second, actually watch and see where they're falling. You get like no iframes after them. Gosh darn it. I only found one egg. Can I get this friggin' gem? Okay. Oh crap. Alright.
The first round of the annual demolition hovercraft competition is about to begin. There is room for one more contestant, but you'll have to answer a riddle to qualify.
Okay.
The riddle is this. If one dragon can lay one egg in 12 years, how long would it take for 100 dragons to lay 100 eggs?
What?
Oh, I am terribly sorry, but that...
Just give me
the first rap. The riddle.
No, I.
Nope, not that one.
The first. The riddle is. No, I.
12 years.
The first round. The riddle is. Very.
Gotta take them boys out. Do that again.
The first round, the riddle is.
There's a guy back there, behind him. Jesus. Oh, I'm hitting the wrong button. Wow, okay, so there's no way to get away from him. I gotta stay behind cover. Alright, one more try, and then I'll then just have to come back.
The first round of the riddle is very.
See, I can't lob shot him. And then when I have to try to come out of cover, he's gonna fuck me up. Fuck. Nope! And that's it. See? What the fuck? I can't get through here without getting shot. I'm too slow. Oh, wait, hold on. I'm such an idiot. Never mind. So this is the level on the night that's gonna take all my lives.
The first, the riddle is...
Makes it easy.
Well, well, that was a. You may now enter the championship round. However, my.
Alright, I'm gonna die because I'm probably low on health. Nah, I'm only missing one. Right. Oh my god, there's 10. Shit. Late start. Sneaking up on me. Damn it. Yeah, I'm dead. Wait! Okay, they can shoot over that, damn it. Alright, full health. Full health, Triscuit.
You may not mime.
I got this. Fucker.
The
guy's gonna come out. There's one here. Look at him slowly going around, you ass. That was his last boy. Not back there. Not back there. I guess I didn't go over here. Yep, there he is. You're done, bro.
That was indeed a battle for the ages. You're the first dragon to win the competition in over 1,000 years.
DJ. You're done here? Yeah, I think we're done here. Damn, I'm down. That was weird. I'm gonna get a power up that's gonna let me ruin these guys, I bet. Laser time. Back to the beginning.
I see you've managed to survive the trials of the catacombs. Now let's find out if your wits are as quick as your feet. Do you remember the riddle? I am a vessel without hinges.
Guess an egg.
Have you heard that one before? I never thought you'd get it. Very well, a bargain is a bargain. You may have the dragon egg that
yes.
I was guarding from the sorceress.
Well. Slick Willy.
I've waited 7,000 years for someone to solve that riddle. Now I can finally head off the seashell shore to bury some bones.
You gonna get it. Well, hold up. Oh, hello. Oh, shoot. Was not expecting that. Shite. Oh no. This is my last life. Uh oh. Shoot.
Put a curse on me just because I shot him in the butt a couple times. He said he turned my tail into a snake. Does it look like a snake to you? It does feel kind of funny, come to think of it. Oh boy, that dog's gonna bang.
Behind this door lie the 5 deadly trials of King Rover. No one has ever survived all 5.
Okay.
Here's the riddle. I follow you wherever you go, but the more of me you take, the more you leave behind.
Steps.
My,
nailed it.
Quite clever for someone with so little fashion sense. You may proceed to the first trial.
I'm pretty good at riddles, I think. Shit.
What are those dogs with a funny hat?
Gotta make sure they're not behind me.
Here's the riddle.
Sorry. Oh,
I
no gems in here? Just get an egg? Great shot. Nice. One more. How do I kill these guys? Oh! Interesting. I wonder if this is how I needed to... I wonder if there were those before and I just didn't see them. Okay. Get in them? I don't know what to do here. What am I missing? Don't know what to do with these. Weird. I'm gonna have to come back to that. Shit, that does not let me hurl. Let's see. Let's get back in there. One more go. And then I'll move to the next area. Alright. try this again. How do I don't know how. Okay, that was better. For some reason, it didn't seem like it was letting me do that before. Oh, yeah. See, but now... What is going on here? I'm missing something. Don't know what. I don't have any other attacks, right? Wait, guys are doing shit. They're okay, had I not realized that before? Okay. Shit, do I need them to be alive? Yeah, that was a mistake. Okay. Oh no, here we go. No! That's alright. Here we go, I figured it out. About to finish this level. Now we're in business. Alright, where are they at, bro? You got one. Oh, I thought this was the falling rock section. Alright, so more in here. Thank you. You get out of here. Okay. Four more of them. Aw, it flowed up. Almost there. That sucked. god. Alright, next level. That's next level shit right there. There or up here, let's go this way. Wait, pop. What the hell is this?
Damn it, Spyro! You found enough dragon eggs for me to unlock the portal. Once I've opened it, you can confront the sorceress whenever you're ready. But be careful, she'll be expecting you.
Okay. Be as ready as I can. Let's put it that way. Nope. Oh shit. Was that one path I could have taken? Oh, I wonder if I can do all those other ones that I found earlier for him. Yeah. Alright, this is weird. Something's gonna happen here. Oh! Something is gonna happen there. Egg, buddy! Tight. Missing an egg, though. Missing an egg. Oh, shit. Okay, that's endgame. I wonder if there's an egg in there. Secret. I'm missing two. Wait. It says I'm missing two eggs, but why is. Huh. I don't know what that is. Alright, let's go. I guess I'll do the speedway. Screw it. Give it a shot. Alright. See how bad this is? How bad am I gonna do? Harbor Speedway, Lucas Gull, Arch, Lobster, Fish.
Ah!
turtles, lobsters, arch, and fish.
Yeah.
Hmm. I think I goofed. Nope. Shit. Alright, arches. Very interesting. Not. Let's do this. Different approach. Is what I did there. Nope, there's not one there. I got the arches. Fuck. Shit! Alright, definitely need to do better. Until I... Fuck it, I knew I should have pulled up harder, but if I did, I wouldn't have flamed him. Alright. Keep diving over. Shit, I beefed. Okay, that was a tactic though. Come on, baby. Come on. Wait. Oh my god, because I missed that one. I knew I should have quit there. Alright, one more arch. Okay. Can't go! Oh. Me in, that was not fair. That wasn't fair. Come on, man. This is the one, I got it here. Fuck me. I don't know if I'm gonna make this one, we'll see. Are you kidding me? Nope, not making this one. Definitely not making it. Alright, here we go. I'm making it here. Guarantee. Are very good, but I'm gonna be right here. Yep. It's gonna cost me. I meant it. What did I say? Ugh. All right, now I'm gonna guess he's over here in the lighthouse. That's what I thought.
Where do these flying sheep saucers keep coming from?
More sheep
I just
saucers?
Saw another one grab an egg and fly off. This one's super fast, but his saucer is damaged and it's leaving smoke rings. I think I can keep up with them as long as I can make it through those rings. I'm
yeah,
gonna
you
chase
just gotta
him
stick
down.
Through the rings. That's what'll do it.
I'll be right back.
Smoke. No.
Where do these Please, I'm gonna.
Damn it.
Where are these? I'm gonna. I'll be right.
Do I just have to catch him or do I have to keep up? Like, am I too close? I don't know if the goal is to catch him or just to... Lost it. I think I gotta catch it. Oh! He ate shit and died.
Yes!
Sarah. Yeah. Kobe! Alright, one try. See how bad this is. Oh damn, what did it take? Okay. Probably need to be hitting those. Damn, this is still laughing. One, holy shit. Sorry. Had to be done. Alright, first place is there, so at least I can see him. Nope. Oh, wow. Okay. Oh, I went below. Wait, where'd first go? I'm gonna cheese it here. Come on. It's friggin' up there. Not super far, but he might be far enough. Oh man. Oh man. Torch his ass! Risk it, don't risk it. Oh my word. Wait, that's not the end? Oh, okay. Woo! Holy crap. Oh my god. Nothing, I'm out. Okay, one more level. One sec, we'll go out real quick. Dino mines, I still gotta do. Is that the only other one? Oh, there's still eggs here. Yeah, real quick. No eggs there. Can't do that, so that's a death. That hurts, Triscuit. It's not there. It's gotta be somewhere down here more. I mean, it could be behind one of these doors. Well, no, because she's there. These dino mines. I guess maybe the sparks thing? But no, because I didn't do sparks in some of these, and there's I still completed the levels. Hmm. Yeah, this is interesting. Okay. Anyway, I got one more level on the night, and that might be it for the main part of this. So, we go in here and BRB. One more. What the fuck is that then?
Alright, hold on. Relax, Triscuit. That was probably very loud, sorry. This probably is too. Right here.
Okay. All right. Let's end this. Last, oh my god! He just six-shootered me. Double-sixed me. He tried to... Bitch, you thought. Shit. Don't. Your boy's already got me. Please don't do it again. Hey. Sarge. Almost missed you.
Darn it, Spyro. I've came in here to check on my prisoner only to find out he'd somehow got away again. Then when I came in to look around for clues, one of them rowdy dinosaurs went and locked me in.
Damn it.
They're out there causing all sorts of trouble and there's not a thing I can do about it.
I got but you, gosh, buddy.
Darn it, Spyro.
I'm on it. I'll help you. That's some sick weaponry, though, I gotta say. I'm a little gel. He's gonna do it. I bet there's a skill point for torching all the cacti. 70% chance. Okay. How am I not collecting this? Alright. I'm sure I probably missed some back there, but I'll have to be back there eventually anyway. Shit. I'll do that. Oh, I thought I killed you. What? Okay, that was weird. Don't. Oh, that actually gave me one that time. That was unexpected. Please don't be sharks. No scary underwater creatures. Alright, you're not scary, that's fine. Oh shit, that was dynamite. I'm gonna die. But somehow that one cheesed me like 3 times in a row. I'm gonna die. Damn it, I knew it was gonna fucking get me. Rat fuck. Am I at the start now? Oh, I got a checkpoint? Nice. Alright, I already got you. You guys gotta go, I think. Yeah, you specifically. Yeah, he doubled. Shit, I ran right into that. Okay, I can't get around. I'm playing very poorly. Okay, right now. But to be fair, some of my button presses are not working. Shit, do they all give me gems and I just didn't realize before? Because if that's the case, then I think I have to go back to the beginning. Although no, if they're giving, shit. If they're giving me gems, then maybe destroying them all isn't a, God, I suck. Isn't a, skill point. How'd I miss these? Jesus. Yeah, I'm certain I had to have missed. You out, bud.
Well, I'll be. So that's how my prisoners keep escaping.
Right there, that's
take
it.
Take this dinosaur egg away before it hatches and causes more trouble. I think it must have been the runt of the litter, though.
Alright, rude. I don't know, she looks fit. She looks fit to survive.
That's the cutest looking dinosaur I ever did see.
Aw, see, there you go. Oh, Jesus. I was just gonna ask if there was gonna be one of these levels here. Ask no one. Ask myself.
One of them dinosaurs threw an egg.
Dinosaurs.
Flooded mine shaft.
Oh, I hate these. Sorry. Damn, am I out of? Wait, can I not get? Oh, I can. Okay. Spark's dead. Shit, I wonder if they give me gems. Or if he would have given me a gem. Nope! Oh no, I just have to go without getting hit. Shit. Okay. This may take me a few tries. I suck at these. Oh! Okay. Wasn't expecting that. Why is it going down like that? I barely tapped the stick. And I guess barely tapping it does kind of change you quite a bit. Going this quickly too. Shit. Oh, wow. How did I not get hit there? Come on, man. End the level. Oh.
That was a mighty fine swing.
I thought he got me at the end. Elliot. Just the one, hopefully. Wow. Well, that was brutal. Alright, we're two. How many eggs? I'm missing three eggs. Yep. Like I thought. What is this area? What is this? Over here. You. Something back here? Okay. Let's see. How do I get back there? I can't do anything in this area. There's nothing I can do here. How do I get either up or over? What is going on here? What the hell do I do here? I don't know what's going on. I'm gonna have to come back there. Shit, is that all that's left? The ones over there? I think they are. So I gotta figure out how to get up there. Yep, that's all that's left is what's over there. Can't get up here. Am I missing a teleport? Or a... Not a teleport. A, whirlwind? What am I missing? I only have so many moves. I have 3 moves. This is wild. And I'm still missing 3 eggs. I don't know. I truly don't know what to do here. If I could get onto this, but I can't get onto that. I don't know what to do here. Okay, hold on, but I definitely missed a secret area, I'm pretty sure. Nothing there. Nothing here. Did I miss a secret exit in here? Nothing on the roof. Nothing in here. Nothing in here. Come out here. I think I already went in that one. I think that was Agent 9. Right? There's nothing to do there. And this loops back to the beginning. So I don't know what's going on here. I'm utterly lost with this. I'm missing, like, an entire area. Wait, can I push the barrel? What am I missing? What was that? Is there an enemy alive again? Why was that sound made? Alright, I gotta get out of here. I'm gonna have to come back to this. I don't know what's going on. Can't push this. Wait, am I just an idiot? Yeah, clearly I don't know what's going on. I can't get any more vertical that I can see. Unless, hold on. Did I not, like... Oh, that's alright. Hold on, can I, like, go over there? Is there anywhere else I can go? I mean, there is, but how do I get there? So, nothing here. This is N. Alright, I'm missing something obvious. That much is obvious. Alright, one more loop. I have no idea what I'm doing. Nothing over there. This is just the end area. Oh my god. I don't know what to do. I don't want to look it up, but I want to look it up. I'm gonna take one quick peek around here. I'm gonna play 15 more minutes. I'm done. I can't. I don't know where I'm going. That level's... And I'm sure it's something I'm very obvious that I missed. All right, let's see. Got that. Went there, go left. Did that. Nothing else over here. His music's wonky. Nothing here. Weird Animal Crossing music got its funk from this. Alright, nothing that way. Nothing here. Nothing back behind here. So I can go carry on up this way. Be the sparks thing. Hmm. if it is the sparks thing. I don't know. Oh, hold on. Up there. What is that? Wait, can I? Hold on. Actually. So I don't want to go there. Where was... Hey! Oh! Sneaky snake. Which one's that? Egg for sale. That was sneaky. I almost didn't see that. Where was that one door that had... Oh, that's right. I think it was... Did I have to take this up, or did this just get me back up? No, wait, where was that door? There's a secret door. Fuck, where was that? Not this way. Not back there. This is where I just was. This is the sorceress. Wait, where the hell was that? Shite. Oh, was it this one in the tower? Or is this where I entered? Damn it, hold up. I need to find that door just to see how close I am. That might require me getting everything in the game. Actually, screw it. I got 10 minutes, let's see. We'll do something else. Okay, I don't like the name of that egg. Shit, so we're done here. Done here. Let's go to the factory. Try to get an egg or two. Don't know if I'll be able to. We shall see. Okay, I'm gonna say that sucks. Huh. See if it even boots. There you go. Activision. Activation. Toys for Tots. Oh, sorry. Toys for Bob. Alright, come on. Damn, I can't believe I'm almost at the end of the trilogy. Only took like 2 weeks. Maybe a little longer. Come on. Should I have just said GG? Where's it gonna load me in? Oh man, tomorrow's Friday. Thank Christ. Yes. Very yes. Alright. Oh, I'm at the fireworks factory. Alright. don't know which way I had to go to get to where I need to go. Nice. Alright, keep going. What? How'd I get one from him? Had I not killed him before? Ooh. Huh. Figure out how to get that one. Oh shoot, I'm gonna have to find my way. Back to wherever the hell the thing is. Maybe I don't want to do this. Unless I find it quick. Oh, is that it? Hopefully this one takes me over there. Nope. Oh, but will this help me? Yeah, there we go. Oh, I don't think this is what I need though. Nope. No, fuck this one. That's right. The double dragon game. Alright. We'll finish it off with this. I'll find Hunter here. Oh, that's right. I think this one I needed to find Hunter, but he was locked up. So I think now that he's free, I can do this and then be good. Alright, sweet. Let's finish this. I don't remember where he was, though. Shoot. Was he, like, right here? Heh.
Look out, Spyro. There's a really big sheep UFO around here. You wait here, I'll lure the UFO down the River of Honey.
Okay. Weird. Wait, what are we doing here? Oh my god. What the hell is this? This is crazy. Okay, so I'm trying to not get abducted. Shit.
Look out, Spyro. You wait. Okay.
It seemed like he was catching up, like, regardless of what it... Does he catch up quicker if I jump? Or can I just... Or is it the more things I hit, the closer he gets? I feel like that might be the deal here. Come on, baby. How far do I have to go? What are we doing here? I've already been... Oh, okay. Tight.
Did you see that?
I saw it. Alright, I'm gonna race the butterflies one more time, then I'm out of here. Sorry, bumblebees. Bumblebees. Pretty sure they rocked me before. But now that I know flapping slows me down, I might actually be able to do this. Actually, did I even try this before? I don't know if I tried racing the bees before. I don't know that I did. Shit. Shouldn't have went in there. Damn it. Alright, I got one or two more tries in me. Then I gotta get out of here. I hope I can do it, because I think I can actually do this as long as I don't goof. Come on, baby. Get out of here. Does that even matter when you use it on anybody but the person who's in first? Or sorry, the bee who's in first? Alright, don't fuck this up. Aw, I think I got a wall shot on that. Okay. Get out of here. As long as I don't goof, I got this. So I shouldn't take any risky maneuvers once I pull ahead. Right there. Nothing too risky. Alright, come on, baby. Just gotta cruise to the finish line for two laps. And not fuck up that one spot. He's way behind. You're done, kid. Nothing personnel, kid. Nope. Don't even risk it. That would goof me for sure. Okay, lap three. Hold it together. Going down strong. I shouldn't have spit that. Eh, it's fine. You know what? No, screw it. Don't risk it. 80% chance if I would have went for that star, I would have goofed on the ring. He was probably in dead last. I fucked with him anyway. There's the finish line. Come on. I almost hit the thumbstick to see if anyone was behind me, but I'm like, no, that could fuck me up, because I got first. We're done. Give me my egg. Henry, get over here, bud. I don't want to play any of them. I want to get out of here. I did what I needed to do. All right. So what did we do? We did, what levels did I play? Haunted Tomb, which I don't think I finished. The Dragon Mines or Dinosaur Mines, whatever, that sucked because there's an area I completely missed, didn't even see it. And then I know there was a section in view that I could not figure out how to get to. I'm sure I was just being a dumb there, but, let's see, what else did we get? Oh shit, I'm here. Okay. Yeah, 70% there. Oh, I finished that. That's right. So I got Lost Fleet. I guess went through Acid. That one should be pretty obvious. Fireworks Factory. Couple I missed. I think I needed Agent 9 there. And then Dino Mines. I was having problems there. A whole area missed, but I'll find it. But for now, GG, baby.